chair to my feet and pray for better weather. You got to live for is what you left behind.
Rio.
eyes looked in your mother's face. Wildflower seed in the sand. May the fire winds blow you home. Roll away the dew. Thank you. give away your passion. If you plant ice, you're gonna harvest wheat. Yes, you'll be pulled away.
Roll away, the dew. Roll away, the dew. Roll away, the dew. doggone, went right down South Colorado, West Texas bound. We stopped over in Santa Fe, that been the point, just about halfway. And you know it was the hardest part of the day. I took the horses up to the star, went to the bar room, ordered drinks for all. 3 days in the saddle, didn't you know my body hurt? It'd been summer, I took off my shirt, and I tried to wash off some of that dusty dirt. West Texas cowboy, there's all around, with liquor and money, they slowed it down. So soon after payday, though it seemed a shame, you know my uncle, he starts friendly game. Hey, hello, Jack, in the winner take the hand.
Thank you. Oh, I fall down to St. Louis, better off down the river. Brother said she'd been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. But I'm falling down to Memphis, but she just walked up the floor. Raise a few eyebrows, bet you went on down alone. Don't that weeping willow, how to cry, cry, cry. Don't the clouds have a cover of a clear blue sky. Please cry for that woman, gonna flood the big river. And I'm gonna sit right here till I die.
see. Thinking, well, how it may blow, it all come on in. If I tell another what your own lips told to me, let me lay. Let my eyes no longer see. I don't know. Must it be the roses? Roses are the rivers here along the brown
home today. Build your side of bed. The covers were still warm where you've been laying. surely looks like rain.
It isn't all that bad today because today is one of our equipment crew, Steve Parrish's birthday. So we're going to hit him with a follow-up spot right up here. He's got up on the rise that we've got him up there with cooking. So I want everybody to say on the count of three, everybody say happy birthday, Stevie. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. during that last tune, but that little guy, that real short little guy with the derby hat smoking the cigar, snuck out on stage with wire clippers and got one of Phil's strings. We can't find him. He's hiding somewhere in the luggage, in the equipment boxes, the cases. And we've been trying to, anyway. So Phil's changing his string now. You can't tell about him because he could strike at any minute. The evidence. This here is the evidence. Now, if you see a little guy with a checkered suit, a really loud checkered suit, and a derby hat, and a cigar, and a pair of wire clippers, try to grab him. Because we can't ask you much more of this. Today's a special day, ladies and gentlemen, because not only is it Steve's birthday, but it's also both our drummers' birthdays, Mickey and Billy.
I hate to seem cruel, but he's really lying right now.
Count of three, I want to hear you all say happy birthday, Mickey and Billy. One, two, three.
fashion, but it's pleasing. Give me a line, I will swear. I'll swear it too.
Excited. My lightning,
my lightning,
my lightning. Thank you. Thank you. First one says she got my child, but he down in the crowd.
streets.
Dancing, dancing, dancing in the streets.
Oh,
Thank you.
soldier from the looks of him, who came through many fights but lost in love. While the storyteller speaks, a door within the fire creaks. Suddenly he flies open, and a girl is standing. I will not forgive you if you will not take the chance. Taylor gave at least a child, a soul to be much too wise. Strategy was a strength and not a disaster. Thank you.
Thank you. enjoy a bush of chocolate black.
You love me, it's gonna be real.
Thank you. back. But when the police knocked,
well, them old dogs flew back.
Thank you. And his hair was perfect.